Hey guys, it's Desiree, and welcome to the first episode of Doodle Art. So, pretty much what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to close my eyes and pretty much like scribble just a random shape. And then after that, I'm going to open my eyes, and then I'm going to try to make it into some sort of like drawing. So yeah, let's get started. So, I'm going to close my eyes and just draw random scribbles. Okay. I got my random scribbles. It's kind of hard to see there. Well, after the thing is done, you'll be able to see what it is. So, not sure what I'm going to do with it yet. So, I'm going to look more at it, and I will just let you know when I decide. Okay, so I think my plan is to turn this into like something going like that, like a finger going that or something. So I'll try that. And yeah, I'm gonna do a train, stop it. I'm gonna do a time lapse then. And starting now. Got my eraser. Okay, so now I have my artwork. It's not that good, like, it's just a doodle, so that's what it is, but now I'm going to color it, and I will be right back. This is the first episode of doodle art, or should we name it scribble art? I think we're going to name it scribble art. So this is the first episode, scribble art, and yeah, My husband out of frame, this entire time, so you can actually see the papers. But so if you like this video, make sure to like, comment down below, and subscribe.